Bigg Boss 11, Shilpa Shinde. Former Angoori from Bhabhi Ji Ghar pe hain, actor Shilpa Shinde's entry in Bigg Boss 11 has been very open. Her argument with Vikas Gupta left everyone wondering. Surely she looks like a promising contestant. Let's know more about her. Shilpa Shinde was born on 28th August 1977. She started her career in December 1999 with a negative role in a serial titled Bhabhi. She was also seen in Amrapali, Meher and Hari Mirchi Lal Mirchi. She played Koyal in a serial titled Chidiya Ghar. She also acted in the serials like Miss India, Hatim and as Chitra in Sanjeevani. She has been a part of many serials like Maika, Varis, Lapata Ganj, Devo Ke Dev Mahadev and many more. She has also been a part of two Telugu films, Dasari Narayana Rao's Chhina and Suresh Verma's Shivani. Then in 2017, Shilpa did an item song in the film Patel Ki Punjabi Shaadi. Well, she has been loved and is best known for playing Angoori Bhabhi in Bhabhi Ji Ghar Par Hai. Then her fallout with the makers of Bhabhi Ji Ghar Par Hai gave her a bad publicity. Shilpa left the show that gave her a unique identity. When she quit Bhabhi Ji Ghar Par Hai, she stated that the makers mentally tortured her. She later accused producer Sanjay Kohli of sexual harassment, Benifer Kohli of threats. Because the programming head of Ant TV said Shilpa threw her weight around on the show. He was said to be one of the main reasons behind her exit from the show. What is interesting is the fact that Vikas Gupta is also on the show with her and their entry started with an argument. This argument has set a ground for a bigger war. Shilpa has been an open personality. In fact, she was vocal about her personal life as well. Her relationship with actor Romit Raj was known to all. She shared that they knew each other for many years and were all set to get married in Goa. Even the invitation cards had been sent out, but the marriage was called off. In an interview, she revealed that it is not correct for a man to put forward a condition of disconnecting the girl with her parents. She also added, "I did a lot for Romit's family, but he never adjusted." But today, she's happy that they decided to call off the wedding at that time. Shilpa has moved on, and hopefully Bigg Boss 11 will give her a new path. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.